All right, welcome, welcome. Learned a little bit of something the other day. Anyways, but we're gonna do G major as our scale, so we're gonna be doing. Okay, so you can hear me. All right. So cool. Need to come up with some kind of a guitar riff or guitar part for it. We could do... Oops. I can't even do it now. God. Oops. I got sunshine on a cloudy day. We could do Lean On Me. Can't think of Stand By Me. I can't remember what that one, how that one goes. But let's just doodle around and see what we can come up with for a melody. Because the melody we came up with doesn't really work for me. I think we were trying to do too much counterpoint. So let's just mess around with some chords here. Not chords, but we can go... First to third. First to third to fourth. Well, we could do first to fifth. First, fifth, third. That's a very, very simple melody. Trying to think of something in G major. Just see here. Let's see. Thank you. See, I'm not the best at coming up with ideas like this. This is where I mess around on a keyboard, which I don't have playing right now. Let's go to the keyboard. Still new to the guitar thing. Alright, so let's noodle around here. See if we can come up with. That's not bad. That still sounds like Home on the Range. Home on the Range. Oops. Oh, wow. They didn't do that right. Okay, so as you can see, let's see if we can figure something else out here. Okay. Oh, I like that. Oh, yeah, we gotta definitely put that down. Yeah, let's open up Sibelius. And I think we're gonna do input for this time instead of drawing in the notes. Okay. G major project. Let's get rid of this. Whoa, did I delete that stave at all? Like, all of it? Okay, well, let's just see. We want... Let's just do on the keyboard. I mean, that could be our melody for the keyboard. All right, so let's do that. Let's see if we can do note input. Was on the keyboard. Okay, so let's see what that sounds like. Huh. So okay, this apparently it's not holding the notes in, so I think we need to do that ourselves. So if we were to do a metronome, one, two, and three, four, and one. It's still putting them in. Darn it, that's not what I wanted. I wonder if it'll play them in. Interesting. Note inputs. I wonder if I can record it. Is that a metronome? One, two, three. Okay. So there's a count in. One, two, three, four. That was way off. One, two, three, four. One. Okay, so let's see what that sounds like. I think that should probably be eighth notes. Da 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 da. I think, yeah, we can make this double, and we can make this eighth note. Da, da, da. Okay, and then this one we're gonna put probably another double. Let's see what that sounds like. Maybe this is a dotted quarter. And this one, Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. All right, let's see what that sounds like now. Not quite. I think, yeah. Huh, I kind of like that too. That should be an eighth note too. Yeah, I like that. But this, we need an eighth rest here. And then we want to go in to our double. And this one, I like the offbeat feel, but I think this should only be a quarter note. I wonder if I can move it. This should be a quarter note rest. And then this should go into it. Okay, yeah, so that's gonna hold. Okay, I think that'll work. Let me do a dotted quarter note right here. Okay, so it should be doing that in two bars, though. Let's see what happens when we do this. We need to turn the metronome up so I can hear it. Metronome. Is there a metronome on this? Okay, we'll try that. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Oh. That did not work. It should just be fast like that. Yeah, I didn't get it on the first beats. Okay. Duration before pitch. Okay. Well, that looks good. All right, try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. I feel like it's too slow. See if it even plays correctly. Too fast. Okay. Well, maybe we don't even need that last part. We could copy this. And we could paste it here. And what chord do we go with this on this one? 1. Okay, we'll do 5. Where'd all my... Oh, it's gone. Okay. I'll just have to do this by... We got C, E, G. D. I like that. Okay. C, still feels like it's missing something. Like it should be three bars. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. Space, rest, rest on one. Jeez. Rest on one and come back on three. No, that's come back on four for a lead-in note or pickup note to the next phrase. And okay, I think that will work. It still seems off. It's like we need a pickup note. That's what it is. There's a pickup note. I wonder if we can do that here. A bar at the end. Should be able to add a bar right here. Can we move that? No. I know when we number of bars, number of staves. Add bars at the end of your score. Okay. Note inputs. I know we can add it at the beginning, but that's at the very beginning. Okay, we might have to start this over. Great. Now, there's got to be a way. Hold on. All plugins, composing tools, add pickup bar. Oh, okay. Choose file, plugins, install plugins, all plugins, composing tools. Plugins, install plugins. I don't see plugins. I know where plugins were at before, though. Oh, those are insert effects. Plugins, there we go. Install plugins, and then all plugins, composing tools. All right, hold on a second. I'll be right back. I gotta go to the bathroom. All right, we're back. Man. Okay, so where were we? Oh yeah, we were adding a pickup line or pickup bar, and figured out how to do that. Key signature. That's right. I was multitasking. What? Well, it said it was supposed to do that. Time signature, that's what it was. Oh, there we go. Okay, start with bar length of 1. We just want... says press escape, so nothing selected. Then we do our time signature. And then we select right at the first bar. There we go. And then this. Is going to be our quarter notes. And we're going to paste it right here after we get rid of that. I like the beginning. 2.5. Come on, man. Yeah, well, let me move it. Da, 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 da. That's what I'm thinking here. Might be too busy. Let's see what that does. ACE. A fifth. Okay. And this is technically supposed to be the louder parts. Because this is where all the energy is coming from. So what we're going to do here is we're going to select these and raise this. Actually, we could just raise these. And then we can lower these an octave. See if we did this right. I like that. But this could technically get louder. This is, what is this? It's an F. Okay, so technically we get to our higher point. Let's see what happens if we do that. Still think this entire thing needs to go down an octave. Now it'll sound better. Okay, so now to just put the accompaniment in there. So for our first chord, we've got a 1, which is G, B, D. And we're playing the D. So G, B, D. We can do an inversion. And then this is, we'll do our six. Oh no, five. D, F sharp, A. D, F sharp, A. So we've got our F sharp. Okay. Just move this down. Put it in first. Not inversion, but original. And then we have our E, G, B. So there's an E, G. Nice. And B. And then our two, which is A, C, E. So we have our E already, so we can go down there. We have our G and our B, so we can leave our C there. C, E. Okay, there we go. So that will be our second inversion. Then we go to our, what chord? Our two chord again. I think we're just going to go with our four chord, which is G, B, D, so C, F sharp, A. So put that there. We'll just do two fours. All right, and then we go to our seven, which is our F sharp, A, C. F sharp, A, C. So that's the same exact thing. How can our four and our seven be the same? A, C. D, C, F sharp, A, C, F sharp, A. Okay. And then our one. So what do we have down here? Our two is G, A, C, okay, good. E, A, C, ends on A. Our four again. We can jump down to, oops. We can jump down to our E. And then our seven, F sharp. F sharp, A, C. I think that'll work. R6. E. E. G. And then our 5 is GBD. G. First part doesn't sound right. Yeah, that'll work. Goes into the 5, D, F sharp, A. Thank you. we can fix this. Need to find a happy medium. 100. Okay, got that. Falling asleep in her chair. There's got to be a way to do hi-hats on this thing. Alright, so let's do the chords underneath. One. Very simple chords. Into our five. F sharp A. And then 6 is E, G, B. A F sharp C or A no A C E and then what did we do for our... ACE again. E, G... C-E-G. And then... Five. C A F A C and then to our G. Oh my god, I did that in treble clef. So G, B, D. That's why it sounded like crap. F, A. DFA Okay, that's going to do it for today. Thank you for coming out, guys. I appreciate it. We're just messing around here. We're not really, we'll figure out when we figure it out. So appreciate it, and I will see you next time.